Police met me up the road here in front of my father's house. Mounty put his hand on my shoulder and he said, under the Defense of Canada Regulation, Section 23, we arrest you.
How long were you interned?
And I was interned for 16 months. Most of the time in Petawawa, but the last few months in Hull.
Why? Under what act?
The Defense of Canada Regulations. Oh, well, it was very obvious that I had been interned to prevent the organization of the fishermen in Nova Scotia, to intimidate the fishermen in Nova Scotia, and to prevent their organization. Very, very obvious.